What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Whitey McWhiterson. I'm back. I gotta quit introducing myself like that. People are gonna start to think that's actually my name. I'm Gardner. I'm Garden Sound. I'm here. I'm ready to go. It's fucking Monday. I've been up since 6. I've been drinking way too much coffee. Today, we're gonna be recomposing thing. There it is. The recomposed. Bam. There it is. We're gonna be recomposing Post Malone's song, White Iverson. This song has over 297 million views. 297 million. Goddamn. So I first heard about this guy through H3H3. I'm a huge fan of Ethan and Ela. If you couldn't tell, I mean, I kind of style my edits and shit after him. So I'm a fan. I'm a fan. I think he's a fool. Like, I mean, I just think this guy's a real fool. Like, I like him, you know? It's like anything's possible now. Like, anything can be popular, which is like, I don't know. I don't want to sound like all like, you know, fucking handbells and fucking tambourines and optimism and shit right now, but like, I'm just saying, it's the time in which we're living is definitely unique for music. Recomposed is a series where I take a song and I try to recreate it as close as I can to the original. For those of you who are unfamiliar with my channel, I've been around since August the 20th, 2016. I've been making a song literally every day. Let that sink in. I make a song every fucking day. Put out a new song on my channel every fucking day. Christmas, birthdays, New Year's, Hanukkah, whatever. I do it. No more talking, no more chitter chatter. Did I mention I've had a lot of caffeine today? Because I've had a shit ton of coffee. We're starting up the program. Starting it up. And if you've ever wondered how I make these projects, these recomposed projects, I give away about 90% of them to my Patreon followers. So consider signing up. It's only $2. That's a steal. When you sign up on my Patreon, you get this month's current release of the series. So this will be volume 8, I believe. You get volume 8 for free. Okay, so if you're not familiar with the song, it sounds like this. Let's figure out what the tempo is. 2. Okay, it's 130. Easy. Well, not easy, but you know. So we're gonna be using that tempo. Let's get the rest of the song out in this bitch. Okay, so today we're gonna be doing the whole fucking song. I'm gonna be doing the lyrics as best I can, even though normally I hate doing the lyrics. I got a lot of people being like, oh, you should've done the lyrics last time. Oh, you should've done the lyrics. You should've done the lyrics. Why don't you do the lyrics? Okay, one, I've said this before, fucking chill. Two, fine. Fine. We're gonna be using several different instruments here. We're gonna definitely be using that kick thud I was talking about earlier. It's just an 8-bar loop. Hey, it's that one. We're gonna use that one. So here's what we got. Alright, so let's get the we want to get the snare in here too. It's a clap, it's not a snare. We're gonna go with this clap snare, and then we're also gonna go with a click, like a snap. Let's make sure I'm getting the rhythm right. Almost like 10 minutes, we're almost done with the main beat. There's also a clap in here. I gotta say, there's no way there's not a clap in here. Yo, Post Malone, if you watch this video, hit me up, let me know whether or not there's a clap in here. If there's interest in learning how to make a sub in Massive, I can make a tutorial on that. Just let me know in the comments down below if that's something you're interested in. This one's just a basic preset I've made called Bouncy Sub. Let's see here. There it is. 2, 1. It's a 2. Bum, 1, 5, 5. I think this is the line, let's try it out. Cool, all right, nailed it. Now let's work on making this sub sound a little bit more like his. It's got more release on it. That's better. Now let's shape it up a little bit with some Pro-Q. We're gonna boost this thing at 60 hertz. It's right in that sweet spot. Make the chests shake. There we go. Except we want to preserve that click. That click is important with this kind of music. It's a combination of the thud from the 808 kick drum and the click from the sub that actually make the what we perceive as the kick drum hit. There's three things in here that we're missing. One's a piano line. The other one is like a ooh. And the other thing we're missing is that kind of trap roll. I call them trap rolls. They're like snare rolls. They're going. It's a different hi-hat. And the rolls are the same speed every time, so the rhythm of the roll doesn't change, which is nice. In some music, in more complicated trap music, you have the rolls changing speeds, and this one it just remains the same. So once we write out the figure, we can copy and paste it throughout the song where it needs to happen. Two things going on here. One's a vocal sample in this little harmony thing going woo, which I'll add later when I'm doing vocals. The other thing going on here is like a pad, like a real warm kind of wah. My Roland has got a great sample for this. So I'm gonna go ahead and steal that from the Roland. And we're gonna do fucking this color, this mint color. It's gonna be vaporwave as shit. I guarantee he's using that JP string. All right, so this is a classic patch called JP Strings. And this goes back to the Jupiter. Oh, I need that fucking click in there. Then we're gonna band pass this. The fuck is calling me? I don't recognize this number. Hello, this is Gardner.
Hi, this is Josh from the customer service department.
It's Josh from the customer service department, guys. I've won a vacation. Really? Holy fuck, Josh! All I can eat and drink for 5 days and four nights? $1,800 value? Holy fucking shit, Josh! Are you fucking serious? $800 in tickets? This is the nicest thing anybody's ever done for me! You only need a few questions. Okay, I have a few questions. I do not have a credit card, I'm sorry. Bye! And back to work. So we're gonna go ahead and record this from the synth. As a classic Roland patch. Dude, you guys, that is so close. I guarantee they use the same patch. Now, what's the next part in here that we need to do? I think it's the piano. So I'm gonna use a dance piano here. They might actually have been using the same module. How funny would that be? Actually, this module is one of the last in a long lineage of synthesizer modules that Roland made called the JV or XV series. So they might have been using like a JV 1080 or a JV 2080. I love these modules. They're so cheap. They have the coolest sounds. Go buy one. Roland, send me money. Roland, send me a t-shirt. Where's my Roland t-shirt? I advertise your products all the fucking time. Send me a t-shirt, motherfucker. Let's see if I can find a part of the song that has just the piano in it. It goes bum. Bum, ba 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 bum, 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 bum. That's it. I'll put the delay behind the. There's one really important thing that I left out. There's this one cymbal, okay? Listen. I got me some brazen, I got me some hard. It's just a crash. That's really close. That's close enough for me. So here's what the whole beat together is made. Double OT. I'm a new breed. Saucin', I'm saucin' on you. I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I'm a son on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out, yeah. What you know about peanut butter and jelly sandwich? If it ain't squishing out the sides, it don't count. Okay. So me doing the vocals into the microphone is going to be boring for you to watch because you won't be able to hear anything because I have to turn the speakers off in order to record myself properly. So again, we're going to do a little fast forward.
I'm spending all my fucking pay. Got me some resin, I got me some holes. Started rocking the sleeve, I came out with no jaws. All with no draws. You know how I do the contours on my toes.
This shit is hard.
I ain't really rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it, buy that from the store. I'm with some white girls and they loving the coca, coca. Like that OT, double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG, smoking OG. And you know me, and my two threes, and my gold teeth, and my gold teeth. Bet you smiling, bet you see me from the nosebleeds, from the nosebleeds. I'm the new three, and I change out to my new threes, my new threes. White eyes on. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. I won. Saucin', saucin', I'm saucin' on you. I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', oh. I'm ballin', I'm ballin', I've a son on you. Watch out, oh watch out, oh watch out, oh yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, oh yeah. Spendin', I'm spendin' on my fucking pay. Cigarettes in a headband, commas in my head, man. Slumped over like a dead man, red and black about my bed, man. I'm the answer, never question, lace up, learn a lesson. Bitch, I'm saucin', I do this often. Don't do no talking. My options drive when I walk in. Ball them Jordan, I'm ballin'. Money jumpin', like I'm Davis from New Orleans.
That's pretty fucking good. I'll give this a solid 9 out of 10. It's not perfect, but it's not bad at all. This is at least a B plus. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of another episode. You know what to do. Share this somewhere, wherever this might bless somebody. I'm probably gonna share this with the hip hop heads. They seem to like the last one, so I'm gonna share this with them. If you're new to the show, leave me a comment down below so you can introduce yourself and I can say hello. Click here to hear the entirety of this recomposed remake. If you want to see yesterday's episode where I surprised my mom, click here. If you want to subscribe to me, click over here. If you want to support me on Patreon, click over here. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Garden Sound. I'll see y'all tomorrow and every other day. Until I'm done. Until I die. Every day.